Hannah Burkhard started growing different varieties of oyster mushrooms in 2022. Last year, she grew and sold over 100 pounds of mushrooms, grown on different mediums, from toilet paper to coffee grounds. She is a member of the Coleman FFA chapter, and her advisor is Marie Zwemmer. Congratulations, Hannah.